Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum, dear friends. Today in this special video lecture, I'm gonna talk about for this RCC staircase reinforcement details. As you can see, this is staircase and this is its section, right? So we will discuss something new about this staircase. So guys, if this video is helpful for you, so must like the video and subscribe the channel with press bell icon to get notification if you are new on this YouTube channel. As you can see guys, first of all, I will discuss normal things about its tread and riser. This is 12 inches. Tread of staircase is here in this drawing 12 inches and its riser size is 6 inches. Right? So it's clear. Now here you can see in its waist steel bars. This is okay. This is waist. You can see clearly steel bars. Okay, which dia is 1/2 inch, 0.5 inches, 1 by 2, you can see 1/2 inch dia, and with the spacing of 10 inches, center to center, 10 inches, C/C, right? You can see here, this one, the main reinforcement, this one, okay, which dia is 5 sutar, so 5 by 8 inches with the spacing of 6 inches. You can see spacing is 6 inches. Okay, so I will draw it from the top. Okay, this is its top. These dias, these numbers. Okay, this is from top view. These steel bars, dia is 1/2 inches with the spacing of 10 inches. But these steel bars, these. Okay, this dia is 5 sutur or 5 by 8 inches with the spacing of 6 inches, right? Now guys, you can see its bed, which is 3 inches. This is steel bar. Okay, main steel bar, and these are distribution bars. So main steel bar is here, main steel bar, which is 1/2 inch. Okay, 1/2 inch or 1 divided by 2 inches with the spacing of 10 inches. But here you can see the distribution bars also. Okay, this is four numbers of bars, right? This is 1, 2, 3, 4. Dia is 3 sutar. Okay, just 4 numbers. You can see here at this bed, this is 13.5 inches. Okay, and this is to this point, from here to this one, for first tread this is 2 feet. Okay, now guys, these are distribution bars also here. These are 6 numbers. These are 6 numbers. Okay, which dia is 1/2 inch. Also this is main bar. Okay, main bar and distribution bars. RCC staircase, I've already discussed. Scale of this staircase is 3 by 4 inches is equal to 1 foot. This is the scale in AutoCAD. Now come to its cross section. Cross section of this staircase is, okay, that is B section 1, scale is 1/2 inch is equal to 1 foot, right? As you can see, its width is 12 feet. This is 12 feet and this is also 12 feet. But here you can see its thickness. Okay, this is 6.5 inches with slab or roof. This is 6.5 inches. Here total numbers of steel bars used, 7 numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 numbers and the dia is 6 sutar. This is dia. Okay. Now here you can also see 7 numbers also here. Okay, 7 numbers, dia is 6 sutar. But here 3 number with the spacing of 7 inches. Okay, from its cross section. So guys, this is very helpful for you people to know the RCC structure drawing for staircase. So guys, if you have any question, you can comment. So I will try to reply your answer. Thanks for watching. See you in next video. Goodbye.